welcome back to our channel. Before we get started, click our start button, turn on case your huge thumbs up.
Thumbs up, we like thumbs up.
So we got this awesome gumball machine.
Yeah.
And we always wanted it
before my birthday. But I never got it for my birthday, but I was fine with it. But I finally got one. And we got some gumballs here.
A whole lot of gumballs.
Okay. So Stella, you always wanted one of these as well, right? Mm-hmm. They're pretty cool looking, little gumball machine.
Mm-hmm. I really
And also, I got this huge lollipop. It's bigger than my palm. Mm-hmm.
Okay. And where are we right now, guys?
At the hotel.
Where are we in a hotel?
Whistler!
Whistler's always so much fun, isn't it?
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay, let's open these up. So, oh yes, we need
some. Knock your water over.
Good job, Dad.
Da, 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 da.
He's sticking coins from Blakely's wallet.
Customize it by putting stickers.
Now guys, an important lesson. When you're chewing gum, chew your mouth closed. There's nothing
and how
worse
do we get
than
the
hearing
money
someone make chewing sounds. It's like you're giving your own money to buy a bubble and give your big brother.
So please like and subscribe and tell us if you ever had a gum machine or a gum ball.
Ever had something like this before? It's pretty cool.
Yeah.
It's a lot of fun.
It's pretty tasty.
Yeah. First, we need to put money in here, then we turn it and it comes out.
And
money.
It's a great way. Right. It's a great way to save value of money and all of the
and
in between.
And decorate it right here.
Yeah. Like. Comment about if you guys have had anything like this before yourself, and subscribe to the Boulder Family Channel.